Today, we're going to explore the amazing world of sound and discover the mystery of echoes. First, let's talk about sound. Sound is a type of energy made by vibrations. Vibrate means to move quickly back and forth or up and down. When you play a guitar, its strings vibrate, creating sound waves that travel through the air to our ears. But what are sound waves? Imagine throwing a stone into a pond. The ripples that move outwards are like sound waves. They carry the sound from the source, where it starts, to your ears. When these waves reach our ears, they make our eardrums vibrate. And our brain turns these vibrations into sounds that we can recognize, like music, speech, or a dog's bark. Now, let's explore echoes. An echo is a sound that you hear a second time after it bounces off a surface, like a wall or a mountain. Have you ever shouted in a big empty space and heard your voice come back to you? That's an echo. When you clap your hands, sound waves travel through the air until they hit a surface. Then, the waves bounce back to your ears. The time it takes for the sound to return creates the echo. Echoes happen best in places where there are hard surfaces for the sound waves to bounce off of, like mountains, buildings, and tunnels. Soft surfaces, like carpets or curtains, absorb sound waves and stop echoes from forming. Think of sound waves like a rubber ball. If you throw a ball at a hard wall, it bounces back to you. But if you throw it at a soft pillow, it won't bounce back. Sound waves behave in a similar way. So remember, an echo is simply a sound wave that bounces back to us after hitting a surface. It's like nature's way of repeating what you say. See you next time. Goodbye.